Here we are, the toughest hole on the course, the 13th, the Norman von Nida, a Queenslander. Hardly a Queensland name, but he was a well-loved legend of Australian golf.
It's a 420 metre par 4. We've got a blind tee shot. It's very long, so the second shot requires really good club selection, and the green's covered in sand dunes. So you're either going to be caked in sand or you're going to have a very long putt. Don't you love it when you par the hardest hole?